The Special Assistant to the President on Media and Publicity, Mr. Aliyu Abdullahi, has allegedly accused the National Chairman of People's Democratic Party, PDP, Senator Ayosha Ayu, as one of the reasons for the state of the country today. Hello, my amazing family. Friendly reminder. As we approach this festive season, please do not be afraid to say no to expenses and costs that is not in your budget. No is a complete sentence. Please don't forget to give us a like or thumbs up if this is your first time. Thank you. Corruption allegations. Senator Hayu receives 345 million naira from 2.5 billion US dollar funds for arms purchase under PDP, Abdullahi alleges. I call this injury time. Now this kind of time they take a poor answer for people gathering, all in the name to spoil somebody's name or an opposing party. APC as a party is a disgrace and a total failure. If you are so true, then why is it still outside the prison? I thought APC was meant to fight corruption, lies upon lies, useless government led by useless president with useless cabinets. I heard someone saying whether is it APC or the president, if they are the law courts that will send them to prison. Sometimes our judges, but I tell you, who is the controller of the judges in this country? Is it not the president? And which party does the president belongs to? APC. So what are we talking here? Now this one they call mocking by grade or lotion by company. So Ayosha Ayu was part of those who shared that money with Dansuki. EFCC, more work for you then. PDP really finished this country. People are not talking about it, only crying of hunger. Thank God. Crime does not have expiring dates. You can be charged anytime. The facts are made available. Ayosha Ayo can be picked up anytime. The crime is presented to the authorities. But I tell you, it's saddening to hear from APC condemning the former government for seeking the nation. Is that not the reason why APC was voted to power to redeem it? But what are we saying today is a failure in all areas. Failure in security, failure in economic, failure in infrastructural development, failure all through. Nigerians are in mess. We cannot wait anymore to bring in a focused government, not in the likes of APC, either PDP. We are tired of clueless and propagandist government of both the APC and the PDP. Enough is enough. Let's take the news in details. Speaking on the program Politics Today on Shannon's television, Aliyu Abdullahi said the issues concerning insecurity could be traced to Senator Ayosha Ayo, who had squandered a sum of 2.5 billion US dollars that was made for the purchase of arms to deal with insecurity in the country. Please do not forget to give us a like or thumbs up if this is your first time. Thank you. In the very aspect of insecurity today, it is on record that he is one of the recipients of the former National Security Advisor of Nigeria, Sambo Dasuki, gate money, a $2.5 billion that was actually meant for the purchase and procurement of arms. Aliyu said this allegation was also testified by Ayosha Ayo, claiming that he said he, Ayosha,
offered services as a consultant to politics, that he has some special skills when it comes to politics in this country. It is on that basis that he collected a sum of 345 million naira that was meant to actually prosecute the war on insecurity in this country. Speaking ahead of the 2023 elections, Aliyu said party members were playing the best card by creating different strategies as to ensure victory. He said the APC party will continue to do the best for the country as it has been doing, especially building the country back from the pit dug by previous governments. It is easier to destroy. It takes a little time to destroy. To build back definitely take a while. Someone that destroyed cannot rebuild. He said there were other capable hands from the party to continue what President Muhammadu Buhari started.
And definitely, Nigerians are convinced to see the clear difference between APC and other parties in terms of what the party had offered and has offered. Please don't forget to give us a like or thumbs up if this is the first time. Thank you. He said as time went on, lots of Nigerians who are yet to be convinced will be, as the rebuilding of the country will happen. But I still stand on the ground that the worst government in Nigeria combined together is still better than the Fulani killers government we presently have. Because this APC Fulani killers government is a cause to humanity, Nigerians must oust this government by all means. They have come again. Anytime opposition challenge them, they will bring corruption charges against him to silence him. If you're talking about money for arms was squandered by PDP, what of the $1 billion that even the security advisor testified that he did not know his whereabouts? So to me, I call the APC and the PDP party as identical twins. One should not feel better than the other because both of them were the killers of this country. Aliyu, I guess you are doing the work which you have been paid for. So, this is just a propaganda of last order. APC has failed simple. And I stand to tell you this. This is just the reason why we are not interested in recycling leaders anymore. It is their past evil doings that have taken us to the level we are. I can't substantiate the allegations, but Ayosha's contemporaries are fatals. At this point in this country, we need new breeds.
Please, if you are here for the first time, there is a bear at the right hand or the left hand. Please click on it for more updates. And most importantly, tell a friend to tell a friend about Thunderways Media. God bless you. Bye-bye.